It appears to be a possible fuel tank from a rocket that has been launched in the last 12 months that's dropped into the Indian Ocean, somewhere in the Indian Ocean, and washed up at Greenhead. There's no chance it's part of MH370. It's not any part of a Boeing 777, and the fact is MH370 was lost 9.5 years ago, so it would show a great deal more wear and tear on the debris.
I'm not exactly sure what this giant round object is that's one.